Well, welcome to the St. Martin Music Team Takeover.
That's it, yeah.
Today is the day that Faith Ford releases, and we're super excited. Woo! You see all the confetti popping?
Y'all see it?
So, yeah, we're taking over Instagram, Facebook. We're taking over St. Martin TV. Just talking about the process and what Faith Ford was. I'm going to turn it over to Matt. We're just going to kind of get into how Faith Ford came about.
Yeah. So Faith Forward was something that was completely unplanned in a sense. Planned because Pastor gave us a charge and a challenge to write something that was geared toward the series that we're in. But the concept of the song was something that was completely spontaneous.
Yeah.
We were in rehearsal, practicing Made Away. And usually what we do in rehearsal, it's just how we are. We flow, and the song actually started from the end.
Yeah.
So the chant came first. And when you have the CD, you'll know exactly what we're talking about. The Oh God, You Did It Again.
Yeah.
That was the first part of the song. And for some reason, that chant just didn't leave me after we left rehearsal.
Yeah.
And the next day, I spoke to Darius. I said, did you record the chant that we did? Did you record that little piece of rehearsal? And he said he didn't have it recorded, but it was in Boxcast.
Yeah.
So we went back to Boxcast and we watched it. And then the song just began. The song came to life from there. We started with the verse and then just kind of worked through the verse. It was about a 4-hour
process.
Four-hour process from writing the song up until the demo of it.
Yeah, it was something that we definitely knew God was pulling on us to finish and write.
For sure.
Like, I knew when I came into the office that day, I was like, I've got to go back and figure out what that was that happened last night. And Matt came to my office and confirmed it. And so we got to writing. So I'll never forget, it was a Friday night. We got done about 10.
Yeah.
And we went to Applebee's afterwards.
Mm-hmm.
But by the time we got ready to leave, everything was done. It had come together. God had completed the song. So I started arranging musically and started getting everything together as far as that, and got with the band and showed them the tune. And we started going at it. So we got a chance to record the BGVs. Shout out to everybody who sung, everybody who played, all the way to Nashville, the guy that, Josh Lutz, that played guitar. Thank you, man. So yeah, it was a fun process. It was challenging because we knew that God was challenging us to hear our leader and just be on command with our leader and be in tune with our leader. And the Lord literally did it 2 days after he charged us.
And it shocked him.
It did.
When we played it for him, because I don't know what he expected when we played it, but we had a full song.
Yeah.
And he was amazed and he was blown away. And just as Darius said, just to see God's hand in everything, between letting the praise team hear it that Sunday after we recorded it, it was just amazing to see. And every time when it went into production, it just got better and better and better. And I think this is a chant, not just for this house, but this is a chant for all those who hear it.
Absolutely.
Mm-hmm.
Absolutely. So we want to thank you, St. Mark, for your purchases, t-shirts. Make sure you go into the lobby and get your bundles. We have our bundles on sale this today. For $25, you can get the CD as well as the t-shirt for $25 today. Or if you just want the t-shirt, you can get it for $20. Or if you just want the CD, it's $7. So we thank y'all for everything that you're going to do for us and for the ministry. And this is the first single and song wrote for St. Mark in history. So we made history. So we're really excited for what's to come. So check out these interviews with the team. We shot some interviews to get their perspective and their experience with Faith Ford.
My name is Carla Malone, and I sung alto.
Yeah, well, my name is Geraldine Smith, and I sung tenor.
My name is Todd Dobbins, and I sung tenor on Faith Ford.
My name is Veronica Dobbins. I sang soprano.
My name is Clarissa Newsom. I sang alto with my sister.
My name is Chandra Pledger, and I sang soprano on Faith Ford.
Well, my name is Darius C. I got to play the part of producer and co-writer for Faith Ford.
So my name is Matthew Davis, and I am the co-writer of Faith Forward.
We have a good chemistry. I love singing with St. Mark Praise Team, so we're gonna have a good time wherever we are. I was nervous coming in, just seeing the microphones and knowing that I'm getting ready to sing in front of Darius and Matthew, knowing they wrote it and they did an awesome job.
I was not ready for the studio, if you would. I'm more of a Baptist church gospel hollering, yelling, screaming type of singer. And so the organized, being able to sing on pitch with everybody else was extremely difficult.
It was different. We're used to rehearsing on Thursdays and everything like that. And we polished things, but this was like a totally different experience. We got into, the studio setting. It was tougher. It was tougher than when we usually rehearse. And so more than anything, I think it just kind of brought us all closer together because we had to work and we had to work together. And I think we put out something great.
Man, it was so good. It was a really fun experience. I think to see where it started and like where is that now is so amazing.
It was really exciting. Like I was telling everybody, this has been a year of first. So this was definitely an exciting experience. I'm so glad I got to do this with my family.
Yeah. It was exciting and challenging at the same time, I guess because it was kind of vulnerable. We had to record our parts individually and then go through it, but I enjoyed the experience.
Working with the team was amazing. Sitting in the producer seat was a little different from everybody else's perspective. Having to see the entire vision come to fruition. So from singers to teaching the band in an hour, from them to even just get the concept, working with Matt to lead and all of that stuff, it was such a joy to see the smile on everybody's faces of the completion. And that was one of the things that I enjoyed about, being in the producer seat to see that.
Well, first of all, our team is amazing. So when the song was coming together, just to even hear the parts before we actually recorded them was great. And then once the team learned the parts, both band and singers, it gelled. Yeah. And it was amazing.
Faith Forward is my anthem right now. Just because, you gotta have faith in order to please God. And sometimes you don't know what that next step would look like. And I know Pastor preached one Sunday on just being ready to pivot and being ready to move when God says to move. So I enjoyed the series that he preached and I enjoy singing this song. It really speaks to me.
Faith Forward to me means just being able to trust God where I am, not relying on anybody else or my past and past mistakes, the things that I've done before, but knowing that God has something in store for me, and if I just continue to pray and stay faithful, he's gonna do what he says he's gonna do.
So to me, faith forward means really, I think of almost like putting your best foot forward in a sense. So putting your faith forward really means like getting fear out the way. When you're not, which we say in the song, when our confidence is shaken, like, when your confidence isn't there, when you're fearful of things like that, we have to understand that we got to expect the unexpected. And so you kind of just move forward in your faith and just believe God that he'll get you through it.
So when Pastor started doing this series, the thing that stuck out to me is that the Bible says faith without works is dead. So the biggest thing is that you just have to be confident in that faith, and you need to have the faith the size of a mustard seed. And with that chant and with that declaration, you just move forward in it. You put that faith forward.
Faith forward has been fuel. And to explain that, different things that I've been going on in this season of my life, I felt like my tank was getting empty. And the faith forward has literally been fuel to continue to go on. He preached one Sunday about faith to live. And it sounds simple, but sometimes you really need faith just to roll out of bed in the morning. So faith forward has meant a lot, especially in this season of my life.
Faith forward means many different things. The biggest thing that I think about when it comes to faith forward is just remembering to have faith and know that God made a promise to us and that he's going to keep his promise. And so just to have faith and trust in his plan.
Faith forward, man, it means a lot. We actually did this by faith. And so our pastor had put a charge on me and Matt to just be sensitive to what was going on in our atmosphere of church and just in our surroundings of creation. And so by faith, we were allowed to step out to record the song and write the song. So it was a charge to hear him preach about faith forward every Sunday. And then putting our faith forward to record the song. So that faith had to go before us, before we even saw the completion or the complete product. So faith forward has been a staple for us at this point.
Faith forward has a lot of meanings for me. I've struggled with being in the comfort zone a lot and not really pushing to the next level. So faith forward to me is just one of those things where we're stepping all in. One of my mottos when I was teaching was like, listen, whatever you do, do it scared. Okay, if you're scared, fine, but just do it. And faith forward holds that meaning to me. Like, there may be times I don't know the answer, I don't know what's to come, but as long as I got God and I know God has me, I'm stepping in with all those emotions because I know God's got me. Now in the song, there's a little chant. And can you tell us what that chant is?
I think it goes something like, faith.
Faith forward.
Yeah.
We send our faith forward.
Yeah. Faith forward.
Yeah. Faith forward.
Faith forward.
It's faith forward.
Yes, faith forward. Yeah. So when you get to that part, you gotta pump your fist and sing it, sing along with us.